Friday, Mike, we have a gorgeous matchup from Section 1 of the LL League. Manheim Township, one of the preseason favorites, and Warwick, whose Darren Thompson has been running like Barry Sanders lately. Thompson galloped for more than 200 yards in each of his last three games. The Blue Streak getting his team pumped up. Manheim Township at home for this one. Third quarter, fourth down for Warwick. Darren Thompson gets the snap, takes it in. There he is, that man Thompson at 14-10 Warwick. Fourth quarter now, Warwick looking for more. On the QB sneak, on the Wildcat formation, it's Thompson again, and he's into the end zone, but wait, a holding call. Take those points off the board. This one is coming back. So instead of taking the lead, Warwick still trying to get it going. On fourth down, Andrew Newsome back to pass, but he's sacked by Wes Kilpatrick, and that turns the ball over on down, so Warwick comes up empty. Fourth quarter now, Township with the ball, and there it is. Brady Souders gets it in from 1 yard out. Manheim Township goes on to win this one 33-21.